Yeah, we're slamming this thing up. I'm about to get ready to put him on there. You can see y'all cutting my fats off. Cutting nice pieces of the fat off that brisket. So I'm about to season that thing up and we're about to get it done. Get it done. Flim Jim 101. Chef Flim Jim Fleming, baby. Got a special guest coming in tonight. This is what we're going to bring to the table tonight. Let me get them seasoned up and be right back after these commercials. Oh, she all seasoned up now. Let's get it. Got the fat parts cut off. Y'all see it. I almost took a little bit of piece of my meat right now, but I think that's a clean cut. We about to get it, baby. Chef Flim Jim Fleming, baby. Smoked brisket part two. Let's get it. Let the smoking begin, baby. Let the smoking begin. How about that? Ooh, she looking just fine. Okay. She looking fine. Flim Jim 101. Flim Jim Fleming, baby. Chef Flim Jim Fleming, that is. Let's get it. Then I got the dog some seasoned fat over here. I was going to make me some homemade pork skins, but I have to holler at somebody at a later date on that on how to do that. Quite sure it's not that hard. But the dogs are going to have them some nice seasoned fat. So, had to show them again. Flim Jim Fleming, baby, we out. We about to let these things smoke. I'm going to leave them alone for a minute. Y'all see how she moving, man. She gonna stop about right there. About 250, 275 mark. I mean, 260, 250, 260 mark. We good. I wouldn't even be mad if she went to 275. But once she start going past 300, that's when we gotta start, you know, making some stuff happen. Yeah, y'all see her smoking. Flim Jim 101, Chef Flim Jim Fleming, I'm out. Oh, y'all see her. Nobody playing no games, man. Y'all see her, man. What? Man, we about to eat good tonight and tomorrow. Flim Jim 101. Man, they done messed around and showed me how to smoke. Oh, it's over with. Oh, it's over with. I just had to flip my coals and stuff over, so y'all see she raising back up. I had to open up the pit. They were burning out, so I had to redo them, you know. Ooh! Boy, that thing coming along real good, boy. Ooh! Yes, sir. Flim Jim 101, Chef Flim Jim Fleming, baby. Let's get it. Yeah, we coming. You know how we coming. The pregame right now. Got a mixed drink. Got the rum over here. The Moscato. The cocktail for the kids. Got all your famous scoops, dipping chips, bowls, salami and pepperoni, party tray with the cheese. Flim Jim 101, baby. We out. They want my famous daiquiris. Flim Jim 101. Famous mixed drink. Alright. Sit that down real quick and show y'all what I'm talking about. You know I got some damn pride issues. It's like butter, baby. Thought it was cute playing all your stupid games. Then I went and showed you I can be insane without anyone. I went ahead and cut you off, so I don't get why I still think about you a lot. You got your fruit, you got your alcohol, you got your juice, you got your Flim Jim 101 mixed drink, baby. Let's get it. Flip Jim 101 and I'm out. I don't wanna say it out
loud, but all I really want is she getting there. We're almost there. Flim Jim 101, baby. Chef Flim Jim Flim.
Flim Jim 101, baby.
Make it look like I don't care. In reality, I feel you, see you everywhere. Wonder if you ever sit and wonder about me. Tell me, does it kill you? Everything that we could
do. She looks good.